Yes. 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 Oh my god. Oh. What's going on, guys? Ethan Osher here, and welcome back to Skyrim. Lydia's doing fine. With her blade armor. Alright. So, a few things to talk about, guys, before we get started here. So, the first thing is, I need to level up. Probably multiple times. Okay, level up. Level up. Level up. Only 3 times. Okay. Okay, that's good. Good, good, good. We have a lot of perk. Yeah, but oh wait, what am I doing? Yeah, but I've done a whole bunch of grinding here. We finally got the smithing. One undie. We can take the dragon armor. I'll think about this heavy armor side later. It depends on some things. It depends on what the dragon scale armor looks like, because that's like what I'm going for. That's like the light armor I want to use. But if that doesn't look good, then we'll try doing the Dragonbone. And if we end up doing the Dragonbone, we might as well do the Daedric, right? Because Daedric is actually better. But it also depends on the look, right? Because I have all these mods installed for looks and stuff. Also done a whole bunch of enchanting. 71. Enchanting is very difficult to increase. But we're on our way there. So, yeah. So, some stuff has gone down since I recorded last. And the reason I started inside is because... Yeah. I became a vampire. I don't know how. I do try missionary work every day. Every day I try. I try so hard. But I don't know how it happened, guys. I think I was fighting a master vampire or something. But I didn't eat vampire salts or anything like that. I don't know exactly how you contract it, but... That's a thing. I noticed you don't actually regenerate stamina if you're a vampire. So look at that. My stamina is not going up at all. So if I use it all, you can see my stamina is just staying drained, which sucks really bad, actually. So I really don't want to be a vampire. So if I'll take care of that as soon as I can. But if you have played this game, you also know that being a vampire changes your eyes and like the appearance of your character. And I actually changed some stuff about my character before I realized I was a vampire. So I'm going to go type race menu here. You'll notice that my character looks different, but you also notice the eyes are different, which I didn't change. Show race menu would be the right command. And why is it like that? There we go. Okay, so you can see my character looks a bit different now. The face is a bit different. But look, the eyes. The eyes. Oh, I know why. I know why, because I'm really short. Don't... Body scales. Okay, let's turn this up to 1. 1.0. So you can see my character looks pretty different now. What I did was I took the is it extra? Yeah, extra here. I turned down the high elf like thing. And it made it look better in my opinion. I won't show you what it does because I've set it to where I like. I also changed the hair, by the way. I chose a different hairstyle because I really hated how the other one looked from the back. They're really similar, though, so I didn't really think that would make a difference. But the thing I wanted to test is if I change my eye color, can I overwrite that? No, I can't. So if you have the vampire hair color, eye color, you can't actually change it. Interesting. Can I change this? He's like, "Can I don't want to." There's a 22. Who would ever choose that? Like, I don't get it. I don't get it. But I can't change this. I'm trying the arrow keys and mouse, but it doesn't work. Okay. That's interesting. That's interesting. I just wanted to try one thing here, now that I'm looking it up close. Chin. Where's chin? D-d-d-d-d-d-d. Don't really want to take that much longer. I remember how much time I spent doing this when we first started. And then I kind of undid most of the stuff. Head, here we go. This should be. God dang it, where is it? I guess it's jaw forward? No, that's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted. Okay, well, I'll do that later if I feel like it. It's not really that big of a deal. Her chin looks a bit messed up, but whatever. Okay. Still got the same name. All right, but yeah.
Consider joining up myself.
Another thing, I decided to go with the cloak. The reason why. Why isn't the steel bolts there? Yay. But the reason why is because I actually realized that it looks really cool with my regular stuff. Like, if I'm just running around like this, it actually looks pretty cool. I also checked out what the other cloak looked like, the Dawn Guard cloak, but it looks bad. I don't really like that cloak at all. This cloak I can go with. If there was another cloak, well, like, we'll look at the cloak from the last set in that set, in another episode, but I like this one for now. Okay, I have a whole list of things I need to talk about. Yeah, I did inventory cleanup as well. I got rid of all the stuff I'm not using. Might as well show you in here. And I can't, of course, I can't sprint because my stamina doesn't. Yeah, but you can see it. It actually starts regenerating now that I went to a building. But that's because I'm inside. If I'm outside, it doesn't regenerate. Which I just actually noticed. I didn't actually notice that before. Okay. All in here, I have all the stuff that I kind of wanted to keep. Because like this, I wanted to keep it because it looks good. It looks good, but I didn't want to throw it away. These stuffs, I can't use. I can't do anything with because I can't really sell them because they cost more than most of the people have in gold. So I'll just keep them for now. I'm gonna sell them eventually. And then upstairs we get our stolen stuff, but I'm not gonna really show that. Okay, so let's actually get to doing some stuff here. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, so let's see if the glitch. This is a glitch. That I don't really like.
You're not supposed to be in here.
Yeah, he's saying that I'm trespassing. I'm.
Last warning. Leave now.
Yeah, okay, so let me leave, explain this. So, what happens is, for some reason, every once in a while when I go up to the door, it says unlock with key. Because I have the key, obviously, because I pickpocketed everyone in the city. I have the key to everyone's house. So, when I go up to, sometimes it says unlock. With key, and then I just go in and I don't even notice. But then he's like, "Get out here, get out here." Because if you unlock it using a key, stuff happens. So what I'm gonna do to fix it is not actually fix it. What is it called? What's this place called? I actually, for the life of me, cannot remember. War Maidens, is that it? Yeah. Drop. So we're gonna. Oh, you can't drop keys? You cannot drop keys. Oh! Great, great, great. Let's just leave. Ah. Okay, so what I'm. Oh. Why is this stuff here? Well, I don't know. Don't ask me. Don't ask me. What are you doing? Why would I know? More maidens. Let's get rid of that key. So now we'll never have the opportunity to actually unlock it using a key, because that's what triggers this. This happens.
You're not supposed to be.
So that's not good. So let's get to the thing that I wanted to do. Oh god. I actually wanted to make some armor today. And oh no, yeah, I should probably say this too. So I found a gauntlet or something with the smithing enchantment on them. Ooh. So I actually made this vampire armor into smithing. So I got the smithing vampire armor, which is weapons and armor can be improved 20% better. And then I also got the gold ring, weapons and armor can be improved 20% better. So I want to make a whole set of smithing stuff so then we can improve our stuff. So I wanted to take a look at some of this stuff from the Terran mod, I think it is called. I don't really like what that looks like. We already looked at this, the crisping. What's the Dantern? That looks meh. What about that's regular fur armor? Carissa. That's nice. Oh, I want to make all of these. I don't have any leather, so I'm going to have to fast travel somewhere else. Let's fast travel to Windhelm real quick. Yeah, it's really sad. The main source of income that I've been getting, like if I hadn't gone to the Dawnstar chest at all in this game, I would not be smithing. I would be like smithing 20, like sorry, not 20, like 30. Because you run out of money so quick. So invariably quick. And if it wasn't for the Dawnstar chest, I would have run out of money a long time ago. But I also went there to get, like, oh, 420 gold. I also went there to get smithing stuff, like iron ingots and leather strips. And what happened was there was a dragon fight and the smith died, so I couldn't really do that anymore, which sucked major balls. Okay. Corundum. Aw, you need corundum for most of this, don't you? Is there any iron keener? Here we go. You know what? They all kind of look the same. I mean, Velkas? Mia? I will make all of them, guys. I promise. Imperial. Can't do any of that. We need steel for that. We need steel for that. Leather. Oh, yeah. That looks... That's more like it. Here we go. Castanic Hunter Curious. Gloves. Those gloves look horrible. But the Curious. Oh, baby. Guildmaster's arm boots. I can just craft that. Those are, like, super hard to get. Hot one? That's cool. I think I'll make this. What do I need for that? Linen wrap? How the hell do you get the linen? Okay, guys, I'll just make some of this. I don't want that, I don't like that. I'll make this. How about, no? This. Yeah, okay, so. We already have... Oh, we already have the curious, don't we? We already have the curious. Curious. I don't know how to pronounce that, by the way. So, if I'm pronouncing it wrong... yeah, I am, probably. Gracia helmet. Yeah. That'll be fine. Oh, we can't make that. I want to... Okay, we need steel ingot. We need a steel ingot? And it's... Okay. That. Okay. Wow. I'll just buy a steel ingot then. Even though it's leather. Or hide. Or whatever. Stop trying to use the smith, please. I want it. It's mine. I own you. Okay. There we go. There we go. Okay, so why am I carrying too much to be able to run? What am I carrying right now? What am I carrying right now? I didn't think I was carrying that much stuff. What? What? Okay, well, that sucks. Let me wait until 12 hours has gone by. Oh no. Oh no. Oh god, okay, so where's the source of light here? Okay, I think this is good enough. So let's try this, some of this out. So we'll put this stuff on. And we'll put that on just cause, yeah. Oh man, let's take the Guelda stuff off. Cause some of it interferes, as you could probably see. There we go. Baby, that's nice. That's a nice armor set. I do enjoy that. It's very different to the Guelda, but I really actually like that. Okay. Okay. That's cool. And the other thing we need is a necklace, which I do have a lot of, so that shouldn't be a problem. But now we just need to enchant this, and I need to go this way. Yeah, I've also been getting all my soul gems from the Dawnstar chest. Like, literally all of them. So, I wouldn't have had this enchanting either without that. So we got four ground soul gems on us, so we can do not any of that. This. I don't want to enchant the curious. I want the boots. Even though... Huh. You know what? I actually don't want to do this. I don't want to do this. Don't make me marry her. Don't make me marry her, Ivanov. I hate you, Ivanov. Okay. So let's go to Whiterun. I want to do something very, very, very interesting, guys. Why am I over-encumbered? What am I carrying that's so heavy? This? I guess that's heavy. I just emptied my inventory. I just emptied 606 lockpicks. That's not very much. What? Okay, guys. I'll meet you at the place I want to be in just a second. Okay, what? Oh! 57 iron. Oh, okay. That might be it. Okay, guys, let me just sell these guys. Oh yeah, great hack trick. If you, like, do well and sprint, and then you can't do it again, just wait an hour, and then do it again. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Okay, guys, I guess I can do this on camera now, since it's just literally just fast traveling. Yeah, these like cost like 10 seconds a video. Oh man, it's taking super long to load for absolutely no reason. What was I doing? I completely forgot. Oh yes, I didn't actually. So that might have been it. Yeah, that was over 100 carry weight right there. That's interesting. So what I was thinking is we can make the Dragonbone stuff now. So I wanted to make some Dragonbone stuff. Yeah. Dragonbone stuff. Because we have a bunch of this. I don't really... Shizer. I just took everything. Okay, so everything is back in there. Except for the Dragonbones, which I want. And Lydia actually has some on her. As you wish, my friend. Because I fought a dragon and stuff. Let's get going, then. And the wild. It's pretty wild, you know? Like it was wild. Like in the wild. I'm pretty funny. Okay, so this is the dragon stuff. There's also this kind of stuff, like the Terran armor from the dragon category looks so sick. But it also requires the stuff like for glass armor, and this requires ebony. Oh, that's just the weapons. Yeah, that's dragon. Oh, I just Dawn Guard stuff. That's the DLC stuff. I've never actually seen this before in my game. This stuff looks sick. Like, look at the bow. Actually, the bow looks terrible. The battle axe. You can craft arrows in this too, by the way. in the DLC you can. That looks sick. Okay, Dragon Plate. I don't know if that's gonna look good, but I guess we can see. The remodeled is like the default. Right? So let's do it. Yeah? We don't have enough leather strips probably. Okay, we might. Okay, we might one of those and one of those. Dragonplane helmet looks terrible. And they didn't remodel it in this mod. That looks sick to me. Just like right off the bat though. The dragon scale, which is what I'm planning to use mainly. So that's fine. Let's check this stuff out. Oh man. You know, it's actually pretty good. Like, I don't like the front, but I really like the back, actually. Oh, man. Yeah, because my plan was having this stuff as my crafting armor. So I'm going to have smithing, alchemy, enchanting, whatever I can have on it to actually increase my stuff by the most. The thing is, I don't really want to stop putting enchantments on this stuff yet because I don't have 100 enchanting. And you can get up to 40% boosts with 100. I can only get a 20% boost. If you get the 5 perk and then you get that. Actually, no, that doesn't do anything. This, you actually need for that. You don't need it, but you need this, definitely, which requires the 80, which I don't have yet. I have this, which is another really important one. But yeah, so I don't think I'll actually, oh, that looks so good, actually, I really love it. Like, the front is terrible, actually, but the back is sick, and I'll save the dragon scale for another episode, because I've given you guys a lot of armor stuff today. Ooh, oh baby. Alright, guys, so there was a couple other things that I had on my list. So let me drop some stuff off and I'll be right back. Okay, guys, so another thing I wanted to do was check if this guy has fireball. Guys, we just got fireball. Oh my god. Yes. Yes. Okay, I also wanted to check if there was some kind of spell, like a fire resistance spell. Because dragons, you know? You know what I mean? I don't really want to rely on potions. Frost cloak? No, the flame cloak doesn't really protect you from fire, does it? Firebolt. I don't know. I have to look at the wiki for this mod, maybe? To figure that out. I can't really see something. Like, right in front of me here. Yeah. Okay, so I might look for that later. But, guys, we did it. Can I do P for magic? Yes, I can. But I don't want to do that. I want to do I for inventory so I can read the book first. There we go. And then not go to inventory again. Well, that was bad. Fireball. So, I don't know if I want to equip that as my favorite yet. I want to see how much it does. Let's equip it with both. Okay, I don't want to do it. Okay, there we go. So, oh no, that's not good. Oh, I'm not wearing my magic stuff. So that might make a difference. So how much does my magic stuff do? Wait a second. Why aren't my gloves part of that? My glass ones. Where are they? Magical glass gauntlets. God. I think it's because I improved them. That's a bit better. I don't think I'll use that as my main spell, though. I don't know. But what I also want to do is do some enchanting here. So, I don't think I have a potion of the enchanter or anything. I might. No, I don't. So, we'll just do this right here, right now. This is going to be like a temporary crafting set for only smithing, pretty much. So, Kariyasa boots. Can you do smithing on boots? You can't. You can't do it. Okay. And you can't do alchemy either. You can't do alchemy? What? You can't do alchemy or smithing. Huh. Now, what is the other thing that I would want? Nothing. There's nothing else. What? What? Alright, I guess you can't do boots at all. There might be an enchantment I'm missing. Gloves? Alchemy? Smithing. So we can put both of those on there. Do a double enchant. But for right now, we'll do... smithing Carissier gloves. I haven't actually tried those on yet. Yep, we got a level up for that. And then we'll do... silver ring. Actually, no, we already got a ring. What am I doing? We need... I just realized I need to go make something. Silver necklace. I want to make sure it's the not stolen one. I made one specifically to make it not stolen. Let's drop all of them. And take the one... doesn't say steal. Maybe they all say steal now. Oh, yes. Here we go. Take. There we go. So we can do the necklace, I believe. Not that. So, silver necklace. Oh, we had four that weren't stolen. That's interesting. Unless I picked up four at once. Maybe they were stacked. I didn't really look. We can do alchemy... and smithing. Okay, good. I know. Oh no! I can redo it. Don't worry. Okay, so that did that. So I also need a helmet. I don't think I have a helmet on me. I was gonna do a circlet. Krosis, we can't do it on. Circlet. Circlet, no we don't. We have major circlet, obviously that's... can't do that. Okay, let me go quickly and make a silver circlet if I can. I think I can. Alright guys, so I just recorded a whole section and lost... it got corrupted or something? I did a quest. I gave this guy Jarl Bargraf's sword, and it's gone now. Oh man, maybe you already gave it to him. Let's go see. Let's just see.
What is it that you need?
Maybe now, I didn't. He has it equipped. Maybe just a sec. There we go. He has it equipped. That butthole. He equipped his sword. And he only gave me 20 coins for it. I know he has coins hiding up his butt somewhere. He's got so many coins up his butt. And he only gives me 20. Wow, and this was his belt that he was wearing. Okay, so I'm going to use the Carissia helmet instead of a circlet. All my circlets that I have are either stolen or enchanted already. And we do have a Grand Soul Gem. So we'll go do that. And hopefully you can do smithing. No, we can't. We can't do smithing, actually. We went through all this trouble and you can't even do it. Okay, so we'll do alchemy here. Just because we can. Oh, he can't even do it. A cut is the element. Actually, let's just do S. Oh, I can do Smith. I don't need the invisible pot either, I guess. So now I can put smithing. Oh god, how do you spell it? Carissia? I think that's right. But then again, I think a lot of things are right. Let's use this last soul gem on the boots. La la la. Da, 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 da. Pickpocket, I already have that. Pickpocket, what can we do now? 32%. One-handed, we don't need at all. Let's just do sneak, I guess. Resist fire. We actually do need resist fire. Why did it erase stuff? That's never happened before. I don't even know if that was the right name for it, but whatever. It was Carissia Boots. There we go. Okay. So we got a full crafting set now. All that's left to do is favorite debt. Or not, actually. Okay, we got the smithing. And we called it smithing even though it's not really smithing. It's not really smithing, but I'm going to do it anyway. So all the smithing stuff needs to go together. So smithing gloves. Not group one. Smithing helmet, even though it's not smithing. And then the smithing necklace do we make? Armor, necklace, gloves. Yeah. And then the boots. Actually, yeah, we can do the boots. I have boots here. These. The sneaky glass boots. These help with pickpocket. Just in case I do want to do some pickpocketing. We can switch to those. Okay. And I can probably make better ones now. But we're going to find them if we can. And group it there. So now we can switch to this group, which is our crafting slash pickpocketing group. Pretty interesting. I want to see how these gauntlets look. Not bad. It's not an HD texture. As opposed to these guys. These are super HD. But, you know. It's fine. There's so much stuff lying on the floor. What's that? Magic poison. Alright guys, so let's take a look at our quest book here. We haven't done... Oh yeah, that. Okay, I'm not going to do that today. I'm sorry. It's already been long. This episode's running long. I want to do one more thing. I just remembered. I want to see if I can go here. Because speak with Enthea was one of them. So I want to do this quest right here. Onmund's request. Basically, Onmund is like made a bet with Enthea, who's like a shady dark elf. He's literally shady. His skin is, yeah, it's pretty, not very creative with that, the race thing. It's pretty obvious, or cliche, I guess you would say. But we're gonna do it, and the thing about Enthea is, he can actually buy stolen items. So usually you would use the Thieves Guild, but I haven't done the Thieves Guild yet. So, that was magic. It opened by itself. Oh my god, lady, did you see that? No, you didn't. Ha 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 ha. Oh god. My fellow mage people. Can I steal their equipped robes? Oh my god, let's do it. Let us. I did not know you could do that. Also, let's put on our sneaky stuff, just cuz. Can I do that with everyone? Is that a dragon? That's a dragon. Okay, I don't think I'm going to do a Dragonfight on camera, guys. You've seen, like, last episode was so much failure with dragons. Let's switch to my good stuff, please. Well, not good stuff, like... Oh, yeah! Another thing I wanted to do was make a set of armor for archery and, like actually armor, like, for fighting dragons. And I wanted to make another set just for magic. Like, for now, until I can get really good enchanting and actually get, like, magical armor that actually does stuff. I think that'll be cool. So I might actually do that, at some point. These guys are strong. Like, all this magic is getting this dragon down, so I might actually leave this in. Okay, well, he's kinda camping out there now. Don't worry, I got him, guys. I got him while he was up there. So I don't know if that's gonna actually give me the soul or not. Yeah, I think I'm too far away. That's kind of stupid, but okay. So at least we can, like, pickpocket all these guys now. Okay. What? Mirabel? You're supposed to have it. No, Mirabel. Oh, right. Oh, I shouldn't do that on camera, because she's a woman. Aha. Alright, so I guess we won't do that right now, but at least we know we can do that, and it will be a good test, because now we have some stolen stuff that we can sell to Enthea if we can. Okay, let's go in here. Hello, Enthea. Oh my god, yes. Don't tell anyone you're doing it. I want to.
Need something you're not officially supposed to have? You come see me.
Oh yeah.
Don't tell anyone that I told you.
You're such a naughty boy.
From the inside out. Got it?
Oh ho ho ho. He's so naughty, I love it.
There are some experiments the college frowns on, if they're aware of them.
I understand you're an elf who knows how to get things. My quarters? Is this not your quarters? This is your halves? Oh no, this is your quarters. You just need to go to another chair. This is your quarters chair. This is your halves chair. Shut up! Who? I'm trying to conduct a legal business here. Where are you even? Mirabel? Mirabel? You. Oh, hello, Tadfia. Hello? You have one ancient Nord error. What a surprise. Like, actually, why? Okay, let's talk to this guy. Can we do business?
I hope you got some coin.
I do. The question is, what if you get?
Well, let's just take a look, then.
Okay, so this guy can sell you Daedrahots. Super good for stuff and things. He has some good stuff, I guess. Expert robes. They're not master, they're expert. Scroll of Firestorm, that's red. Why is it red? I don't know, because it's like super good. Oh, it is super good. Wow, okay. Okay. Oh, wow. Oh, and he has that stuff too. He has everything of the stuff. And the things. Chain Lightning is super good. I want to buy that, but I do not have enough coin right now. I'll come back here. But... what we want to see is if we can sell him. Damn it. What? Why can I... screw you. What? I want to sell you my stolen goods. What's not allowed here? Can I not sell him stolen stuff? Or does it just not appear stolen when I'm selling it to him? Because I didn't actually look very hard. So we had all that smith. Yeah, it's not there. Okay, let's just do this. Now! No. I do not have coin. Yeah, his prices are also more expensive.
So there's nothing more to be said.
It's in everyone's best interest if you return the amulet. I have 40 speech. What up? Damn it. I'm not concerned with everyone's. I've already made it very clear. Oh, trade. So he made like a trade with stuff. Final. What if I would pay for the amulet? There must be something I can do to change your mind. All right. Story time. Oh, no. Particular staff. Valuable items for the staff. Misuse it. Blah, blah, blah. I don't care. You won't let Armand out of his trade, but you want out of yours? It's an entirely different situation. Regardless, I'm making you a very. So you want your staff back. Can I just see... I've already made it very clear if I want to pay, because I think that would be easier. No! Okay, oh, I hit the mouse thing with the... Okay, so let's use the arrow keys to select this. Pay you. Ah, I have to do this. Okay. This is so stupid. I have to use the mouse. Well then, you better have something you really want to buy. Dude, I just figured it out. What? Okay, that's a nice ice, but I just want to sell the god dang, it doesn't work either way. Oh no, let's just click on it. I'll get the staff for you. I look forward to having it back soon. Okay. Okay, guys, so I think that's actually going to do for today. Hot what? Sorry, I couldn't hear you over your booty. Just kidding. That cloak robe thing doesn't really reveal anything. I'm assuming she has a pretty nice thing under there, but... Everyone's butt is the same in this game, so... Except mine. Mine's especially massive. Because I modded it. But I think that's going to do it for today, guys. I think this episode's pretty long. We didn't get to do any quests today, but we got to do some pretty epic crafting and whatever. You guys got to see some epic armor. So, that is going to be it for today. I'm going to cast a fireball. Woo! And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.